Hello everyone, sanibonani, dumelang, apsheni, molweni, tobela, lochani. I hope you all good people out there. Welcome to 105 Online Channel. In this channel, we are bringing you celebrity news, entertainment news, and gossip celebrity news. If you are new into this channel, please subscribe and hit that notification button.
Hey good people, today I am bringing you the latest news of Xolile Shabalala. The film director and actress Xolile Shabalala has lashed out at AMC officials who made fun of a woman selling chicken feet. This comes after a trending video which shows ANC officials, including MEC Faith Mazibuko, Johannesburg ANC Deputy Director Loyiso Masuku, and other officials buying and eating chicken feet for the sake of so-called votes. The video did not only anger the actress, but a lot of people were angry. On Monday, the actress posted a video on her Instagram and she was really disappointed by these ANC officials. In the video, she can be heard saying, "Growing up, I was told that you never betray your race. Last week, we heard about the politicians who were mocking the lady who sells chicken feet. It really broke my heart to know that these people who are supposed to be the leaders who make a mockery of a woman sitting in a corner selling chicken feet to raise and educate her children. When I was growing up, it was our duty to buy from those people because we understood the greater power that whatever she was selling was in support of her family." She went on saying, "It is disappointing that politicians see nothing wrong with making a mockery of a woman selling chicken feet. I hope these women who made a mockery out of that woman selling chicken feet will not be angry at God when their children become nothing in the world. You cannot mock another human being, especially with their misfortunes in life. It's like we are in a match. We like disgracing our own. I am starting to feel that we no longer value each other. We've become animals. It has become easy to kill and insult and look down on our very own people. What is happening in South Africa right now is very sad. How do you expect other races to respect us when we disrespect our very own?" Her followers couldn't agree with her more on what she was saying. Someone commented and said, "For the sake of the vote," they said. Sadly, there was a little boy looking at them with possible envy. "But care, who am I to speak about the leaders I voted for? But I say never again shall it be that this mockery of leadership shall receive my mark on the ballots. I'm also very mad, guys. I don't know what's happening to Africans. Whatever they're doing, it's the same treatment that they're doing in government institutions. They just don't value other people." What are your thoughts on this one? Please leave a comment down below. Thank you so much for watching. Please do not forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell so that you can get more news on this channel. 105 Online Channel loves you. Bye, good people.